There are 7 heat recovery ventilators in the building. Because the CCHRC is a residential research center, the building has residential air exchangers. Each one provides fresh air to part of the building within its capacity. Each has occupancy sensing technology, which measures CO2 levels and humidity levels. They contain override controls in the bathrooms for additional ventilation. They run on low based on occupancy and run on high when relative humidity or CO2 levels become excessive.